Amaltanai.
And so this page I've made on WebRTC using Geda channels. It's live. You can all go to this IP and you know you could have a peer-to-peer chat if it's up for the time. And this is the topic which we are discussing today. It's about, it's not just IoT, it's like how do you have media streaming in IoT over WebRTC. So before that, how many of you know what is WebRTC? Come on. One, two, three, four. Okay, great. Five, six. Cool. So WebRTC is all about real-time communication, okay, on the web. So initially, as we know, the web-based communication, VoIP, was Skype, Facebook calls, you know, 2-3 Viber and stuff like that. Then then people started to view it as a very potential source, and it became standardized. Now it's a standard Google, Mozilla, Opera supported technique of, you know, doing video calls over the internet. Using WebRTC, you could just open a web page and make a call to the other person without having any installations, plugins, downloads, Flash, you know, Silverlight, nothing. It's just simple. It's in the browser. You can use it from your phone, tablet, mobiles, anything. It's just peer-to-peer communication. All right. So from there, so this is a bit about me. I am in telecom industry for the past 4 years, and this is what this is the book I've written. This is the blog I maintain, and that's it. So. What we'd be discussing today is four things. The first thing that we'd be discussing is how to control machines remotely, like from the web page. How can you switch on the lights, fans, and stuff? That's like the first thing that one needs to do when one enters into IoT. The second thing that we'd be discussing is how to transmit media from a remote machine to our web, okay, so that we could access it anywhere. And the third thing is, you know, controlling a robot using all this, like viewing where the robot is going and controlling it, you know, navigating it based on the stream feed that we are getting. The fourth thing that we'd be discussing is how to take this feed and broadcast it publicly so that like anybody could view it and control the robot. So if we don't stream it publicly and we just use one server, it will, you know, result in heavy